HTTV with Illingworth and Gregory. Rajiv, thanks for joining us. When did you start to focus on the playoffs and on Sunday's game?
I think after the Wolves game, when we were sure to be part of the playoffs. I think after this game, you start to prepare yourself also for this playoffs. It's the first time for me, the playoffs, and I'm really looking forward to it. Everything is new, so I let everything come on me. So,
do you think it helped having secured your playoff spot against Wolves, having then two games to prepare yourself mentally and focus yourselves for the playoffs?
Yeah, I think the manager also used these two games to give other players some minutes as well, to prepare them also for the playoffs and to let them know and let them feel also that they are also part of this team and that we also need them. So,
and you mentioned you've never been in the playoffs before. Have you ever had a game that's had this much kind of pressure and hype around it?
No, not really, to be honest. If I see how the fans and how the people who are involved with this club react on that we are in the playoffs, that will say it's really massive. And it's really nice to be part of it, of course, because I think it's one of the biggest games in 45 years for this club. So, yeah, it's really nice to see and, of course, to be part of it.
There's a lot of experience in the dressing room, like Mark Hudson, Jonathan Hogg, who have had experiences of being in the playoffs. Have you spoken to them about that at all, or is it just something that the group is taking on as a whole?
Yeah, they spoke with everyone of the team to let them know how big this game is. And they share a little bit of their experience with us. And I think it's a good thing to prepare us this way. But after all, for all of the other players, it's a new experience and we have to see how it goes.
Sheffield Wednesday beat Huddersfield Town twice in the regular championship season. What do you think you can learn as a group from those games and take into the playoffs?
Yeah, it will help us to get, of course, revenge. And for me, it was not that they played really, really good against us, that we didn't have a chance to win against them. So that makes it for me a little bit easier because we know what we did wrong in the past. And now we have two chances again and to make it right. So I think it's a good moment to play them now in the playoffs. And everything in the past is in the past. And now it's now. And we have to make sure that we get into the final.
Those games were both very tight and decided on small margins. Do you think it's just a case of getting those small details right and then the result will come?
Yeah, exactly. It will definitely be a tight game on Sunday. And now it's up to us how we can manage this. If it's a long time 0-0 or 1-1, that we don't panic and keep playing our game and wait for a good moment to score goals.
What's the feeling like in the dressing room at the minute? When I walked in a few minutes ago, you could sense there was a lot of excitement building around Sunday's match.
Yeah, it is, and I think it has to be as well, because what we did this season is unbelievable and we have to be proud of ourselves, and everyone who's involved of the club has to be proud also, because they were also a big part for us to perform so well this season. So, yeah, the excitement is really good, yeah.
And have you felt yourself improving as well throughout the year under David Wagner? Because you've been a key part in Huddersfield Town's successes.
Yeah, the manager helped me a lot, my teammates as well. But especially the manager in the way he wanted to play. He wanted me to play as well. And I think I learned a lot and add a lot of things into my game because of this manager. So I'm really, really thankful for this. And I'm also thankful that it helped a lot this season to get such a big performance. So.
And like you said, we're going into the next two games, which are the biggest two matches in the last 45 years for the club's history. It's a great moment to be at Huddersfield Town.
Yeah, it is, exactly. especially if you can be part of this, it's unbelievable, and it's really nice to see how a club can grow. The fans who always support us, always behind us. The amount of fans who comes to the games is unbelievable, and it's really nice to see how much it does with them as well, you know, that we perform so good this season. So hopefully they can be behind us as well at Sunday, and that we can achieve something big together, and hopefully we can make it.
And the atmosphere on Sunday could be something that really helps push you over the line as well, especially if there's a sellout at the John Smith Stadium.
Yeah, 100%. You can tell the games when we played at home, when it was almost a sellout or a sellout, that they pushed us over the line, you know, when we had a difficult moment in the game. And especially when we score goals, the way they celebrate and always cheering us up. So I think they are a big part in this season, and especially on Sunday, to help us to make it to the next round.